What is good? Back again with your old mate Mott. Like, comment, subscribe, do all of those good things, and enjoy the video.
Plant fibers. Alright, the problem with this is there are landmines, and I'm not fully healed. Alright, hang on. Yes, I know I'm bleeding. It's very, very obvious. I guess. Probably don't need a full first aid kit, but give me some of that meat, not the glass jars. Jar of water. Glass jars can go there. Meat, water. Eat, eat, eat. All the way up to 100. Or 99, close enough. Boom. These bad boys can go back in there. And we're off. Naked, but not afraid. That's right, we have a slight mountain to cross. It'll be fine. Just do the old Skyrim up the side of the mountain. Perfect. You have a little rest. And the walking speed is very slow. Back it up, dummy. Doing, big fella? Thank you. Don't remember there being this many hills. Alright. Whatever. Ow. My glasses are being pushed into my nose and I don't like it. Not even freezing yet. Quit your complaining. Oh, hello. Okie dokie. Watch out for mines. And cactuses. Cacti. We're good. I believe I was in one of these tents over here. So it unceremoniously died. Okie dokie. You can have my animal fat and a lump of clay and the bad spike club. Oh, actually, I'll keep the spike club and glass jars. Forest ground can go instead of blueberries. I can just eat these bad boys. And there we go. Hang on. Oh, dang, I'm maxed out on stones. Alright. Let's see how much damage we can do with a stone. apparently not very much. Shotgun stock instead of nothing. I can't build shotguns yet. Green alcohol instead of the empty jar. Oh, it's a free bedroll. That's right, get rid of the stones. Can of chili. Better than can of cat food. 6.9, 13.9. What I was really hoping for here was a bunch of ammo. Doesn't seem that's the way it's going to be. Spike club schematic. Do 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 do. I can always remake forest ground. That's it. For real? Yep. Damn, man. Thought there would have been way better stuff in here. Boots. Military boots. What sort of boots am I wearing? Leather boots? No secret underground hatch. Ow, you fuck. God damn it, am I gonna die again? I think that is it. There wasn't a munitions box over here. No, just this one. Bastards. Was really hoping for more. It's fine. Nothing. May as well start a yucca farm. Nice. He's right on the way home. Good stuff. Get these last few yuckers. No, don't drink the water. Where did I climb up before? Come on, Skyrim. Be Skyrim. No. Stop sliding down. Jump, 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 jump. You son of a bitch, jump. This is very clearly a climbable hill. I don't know why you keep sliding me back down here. We're on some bullshit. No, don't throw your shovel away. Hey, we made it. Always unhappy about being so hot. What can we do for you, man? I just run past it. I did. Literally nothing in here that I can use. And what would I even swap it with? $384. Medkits are expensive. Yeah, no. There's nothing I want to give up that badly. Maybe nitrate powder. I'll swap you for no, that's not what I wanted. What did you do? What did you do? Painkillers. And a rocket launcher receiver. Over lead. Oh damn, painkillers go pretty well on the black market. What about grain alcohol? Doesn't do nothing. Cloth fragments, I can get them anytime. Let's get back to the house. Although, now I'm full up on rock. I should be able to just mine iron. Although this is not a smart thing to do at 9 o'clock at night. I'm so far away from home. No, don't break your legs, you ass. I just gave away all my freaking cloth. Turns out landmines are pretty effective for hunting. If you didn't know, now you know. grow these little small stones. How cute. Nitrate powder. What did I do with my nitrate powder? Oh, I swapped it, didn't I? Like a dummy. Like a dumb, dumb dummy. That's okay. Look at our little yukas. They're all growing up. Nope. That didn't work. Nope. That didn't work. There it is. Alright. First things first. Let's put a splint on this leg real quick. And then, do I know that already? I do. Schematics go in the schematic pile. Then it is nighttime, 2200. Charred meat. All of them, please. The scraps are down here, yep. Cool, 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 cool. And then we should have two barbed clubs, so that can go back in the weapons. And a new pistol. What is that? Oh, it's a receiver. God damn it. I thought it was a full pistol. Ugh. So many gun parts and no way to make a gun. Like, just ridiculous, man. Can of chili. Lump of coal. Raw iron. I might as well just scrap that. Well, rather than put it all through the... It's just one wood frame in there. That's where all my dirt's hanging out. Go fill up on water momentarily. stack these with coal. This seems to be... Hang on, wait, is coal actually useful? It is used to make gunpowder, alright. I can't make gunpowder yet, so... And even if I could, it doesn't matter, I can't use it for anything yet. So for now, it can just be a... very expensive... way to make fire. Yucca seeds. Oh, that's right, I was going to make a hoe and do a proper farm. Right. Hang on. What do I need for the iron hoe? I think like... Right, wrong way. This one. Iron garden hoe. 16 and 20. For murky water. I should have split these because I'm going to need a bunch for yucca juice. Well, dang, this might take a while. I did turn you off. Good. It's been pretty quiet out here. I also want to make a bunch of barbed wires. How many? 211. No, maybe like 100. There we go. And then we'll go set the traps down in this one. Just a boy. Ow. Falling victim to my own traps. Not a smart way to go. Alright, so this side is very clearly going to be overrun super swiftly. And I don't want that to happen. Oh, there, kitty cat. Wait, what have I got cooking inside? Water. Alright, I could probably turn that off. Is that cold? problem with this being sort of like off kilter like this means it's hard to tell what you're actually digging. That works. Occasionally it doesn't. That's okay. There we go. It's morning again. Day 33. We made it through.